Trade Secrets is a 3-mana sorcery used to draw an insane amount of cards. It lets 2 people run away with card velocity and get too far ahead of the other 2 players. Because the opponent you targeted to draw can repeat the process of drawing 2 cards allowing you to draw 4, and because repeating it to draw until you find a reliquary tower type effect is probably your best course of action, the card is a good ban. What do you think?